Let's take a look at the answers. This 3-3 is definitely going to match, we hope. We're going to get to this in a minute, our numbering rule. And then we're going to end up converting it into an integer. So 33 looks pretty good. Is will match the word is. Less will match the word less. Then will match the word then. 55 could be converted to a number, give us the integer 55. And all of this white space in the middle will be dropped. So this is a possible answer. Here we have pretty much the same thing, except that we appear to be returning space as a word. That's not going to happen because our words can't include spaces, and this white space rule would skip over it beforehand. That's not it. Here looks a lot like the beginning, but instead of matching 33 and 55 as numbers, we appear to have matched them as words because we've returned the string unchanged. This isn't really what we wanted, but actually, nothing prevents that from happening. 33 could match either our word regular expression, 3 is not a space, it's not a less than, it's not a greater than, or our number definition. And I haven't told you how to resolve this sort of ambiguity. Oh, that word is back from the dead. So this is also a possible answer.